Our jobs are not easy, and the world is finally learning how complex and difficult teaching is. After a few months of distance education, parents have a newfound appreciation for us and for our work.
Being appreciated is great, but we need to ask ourselves, why didn't parents know how difficult our jobs were in the first place? Why were they so surprised? Our lesson here is that we cannot take for granted a collective understanding of teaching and learning. We must reach out to people and help them understand what we do and why it is important. Likewise, we learned that building community alliances is fundamentally important. Schools are centers of communities, and we cannot exist without embracing that truth.
But let's not forget, public opinion is a tool that can be turned against teachers or can be used in favor of public education. Opportunistic politicians are doing their very best right now to drive a wedge between teachers and parents in the reopening of schools. They're trying to cast legitimate concerns over health and safety as a roadblock to their plans to reopen schools at any cost. We need to be the champions of our kids, our educators, and our communities.
Los sindicatos son particularmente importantes en momentos de crisis. Los sindicatos nos movilizamos para apoyar solidariamente a todos sus integrantes. Les informamos de sus derechos en estos tiempos de incertidumbre e incluso les ofrecimos los recursos necesarios y orientación y formación que los gobiernos no les proporcionaron. Los sindicatos estamos cumpliendo nuestra responsabilidad.